Good morning. At various times throughout the history of God's people, they erected stones. Stones as altars of remembrance. Stones that reminded them of God's saving activity. Stones that reminded them of God's miraculous intervention in their lives. Even stones that reminded them of challenging times. This Sunday is the Sunday before we celebrate Memorial Day. So on this Sunday, we'll be looking at a text from the fourth chapter of Joshua. Joshua chapters 1 through 12 is a story of God's redeeming activity once again on behalf of God's people. God's conquering activity through God's people as he provides a land for them. And in this text, we see an example of an altar of remembrance. What do these stones mean? We read in Joshua 4. Come explore with us this Sunday what 12 stones might mean as we build an altar of remembrance for the milestone moments in our own lives, and as we remember the sacrifice of those who have served our country. May the peace of Christ be with you.